Hello, Walnut Street family. Hope you're all doing well. Hola, familia de Walnut Street. Espero que todos esté bien.
Hi, friends. It's Mrs. D. Smith. I hope you're all doing well. I miss you. Stay safe. Keep working.
Boys and girls, it's Mrs. Maggio.
How are you, my Walnut Street students? I miss you guys.
Everyone, I miss you. I hope that everyone is feeling well and taking some time to just enjoy your family, play games, and I'm glad that most of you are checking in online. I really miss you, and I hope that you are all doing okay.
Buenos dias, Walnut Street School. Soy yo, Mrs. Philippi.
Hi, it's Miss Phoebe. I hope you're all doing well and spending some quality time with your family.
Hello, this is Mrs. Miller. Hope you all are well.
Hi, guys. How are you? Wishing you all the best. Senora Chespi here. Te extraño. I miss you.
Hey, guys. It's Mrs. Osoria. I just wanted to let you guys know that I hope you're doing very well. And I want to congratulate you on the awesome job you're doing with online learning.
Hola, estudiantes. Espero que estén bien.
Hey guys, it's Mrs. Schneider. Just wanted to say hey. Hope you're doing well, Walnut Street.
Hello, Walnut Street School Scholars. It's Miss Kaiser. I hope you're doing well. I miss you all.
Hello, Walnut Street. This is Mr. Bruno. Hope everyone's doing well.
Hi, boys and girls. I miss you all. I hope everyone's doing well. Keep studying your math facts. Yay, math.
Hi, boys and girls. Hope you're doing well.
Hi, it's Mrs. Pastelniak. How are you guys?
Hi, students and families of Walnut Street School. It's Mrs. Ravner. I miss seeing your smiling faces.
Hey everybody, hope you're doing well.
Hi boys and girls, it's Miss Smith. I hope you're all doing well. Just checking in to say hi, I miss you all. Keep having fun learning, and I hope to see you soon.
Hi students, hope everyone's doing well. You are all missed.
Hello Walnut family, it's Miss Duca here. I hope you are all staying healthy and safe and reading lots of books.
Hello Walnut Street family.
Hi boys and girls, Mrs. Cabro here. I miss you. I hope you and your families are all doing well.
Hey, boys and girls, it's Miss Piasecki. Thinking of you, missing you all.
Miss Cipollina here. I hope you're spending time with your family, reading good books, exercising, and listening to your parents.
Hi, Walnut Street friends. It's Mrs. Falco.
Hello, boys and girls, Walnut Street family and friends. This is Mrs. Jackson saying a little hello, a little shout out to see how everyone's doing. Hopefully everyone is safe and healthy.
Mrs. Weinstein.
Hey Walnut Street, what's up everybody?
Hi everybody at Walnut. I hope everyone's doing great. This is Mrs. Ferrazza, one of the MAL teachers.
Hello everyone.
Hi everyone, hope you're doing well.
Hey everyone, it's Mrs. Turco and I hope you're all well and safe.
Hi, this is Mrs. Rosen. I miss seeing all your smiling faces. I hope everyone is taking the time to appreciate their family and to appreciate how important their schoolwork is.
Hello, Walnut. Hope you're doing well.
Hello, Walnut Street students. I hope you're doing well and taking care of yourselves. Well, I miss you so much. See you soon.
Hey, boys and girls, it's Miss Raina. I hope you're all doing well and enjoying the time with your families.
Hi, guys. I hope you're doing well and being healthy and doing a lot of reading. I sure miss you.
What's up, everybody? It's Mr. Field.
Hi, boys and girls. I hope each of you is healthy and doing pretty well.
Hey, boys and girls. It's Miss Fowler. I wanted to send you this short video to remind you guys to listen to your parents, do all of your schoolwork, and take a short break and go out and get some fresh air like me and my dog Tank.
Hi, Walnut family. Mr. C here. Hope everybody's staying safe and healthy.
Hi, boys and girls at Walnut Street School. This is Mrs. Mott just saying that I miss you, and I'm looking forward to the day when we can be together again.
Hi, everyone. Saludos a todos de mis aviles.
Hi, everyone. Hope you're doing well.
Hi, everybody. It's Mrs. Wanderman. I'm here with Brooke and Anna, and we just want to say that we hope you're doing really well. We hope everyone is healthy and staying safe, keeping those hands washed.
Hi, everyone. It's Miss Bowie. Hope you're doing well.
Hello, hope you're doing well.
Hi everyone, Miss Rodriguez here. I hope you guys are doing okay at home. I miss all of you, and I hope you're getting lots of sleep. Just like this guy.
Good morning, students, parents, and staff. This is your assistant principal, Dr. Dawsonville. Just want you to know that we are thinking about you, and we miss you. We hope to see you soon. Be safe and stay healthy. Take care.
We miss you all and can't wait to see your smiling faces in the near future. Be safe.
Bye, friends. Stay safe. Hope to see you soon.
I hope to see you guys real soon. Don't forget to get outside.
Pórtense bien, hagan caso a sus familias y hagan todo su trabajo en casa. Les extraño mucho. Les veo pronto.
I just want to let you all know how much I miss you, and I'm sending you big hugs until we're together again.
Goodbye. Miss you. See you all soon.
Try and have some fun with your families. Try and relax. Try and read some books. And hopefully we'll see you all really, really soon. We love you. Mwah!
Los extraño mucho. No se olviden leer todos los días. Bye-bye.
I miss you all very much, and I hope that I get to see you soon. Bye.
Goodbye. Stay safe and continue to do your online assignments.
Okay, see you all soon. Bye, guys. Talk online.
Miss you guys. Hope to see you soon. Stay safe. Stay healthy.
I hope you're doing well, washing hands, doing all your work, and I know it's a ton of work, but you can do it. Hey, we miss you, we love you, and we can't wait to hug you all.
Hoping everyone is healthy and safe. Looking forward to seeing you all very soon.
I hope you're all having fun working at home, and I miss you all so much.
Bye, I miss you. I hope we get to see you soon.
Can't wait to see you soon.
Bye, hopefully we all get to check in again sometime. I hope that you enjoyed the video. Be good.
All right, everybody at Walnut, have an excellent day. Hopefully we'll see you soon. Bye.
Continue taking care of yourself. I miss you and I hope to see you soon.
Bye, miss you all. Hope to see you soon.
We love you so much and we can't wait till we're all together again soon. Bye.
Bye and I hope to see you soon.
Miss you, see you soon.
Take care everyone, hope to see you soon.
Goodbye, miss you, see you soon.
Keep working on those packets and I hope to see you all soon.
Goodbye everybody, we miss you and I hope to see you real soon back at school.
Enjoy your time with your family and remember to be creative. Bye.
I hope you are taking the opportunity of beating the boredom with acts of kindness for your family and enjoying each other.
Bye, I miss you. See you soon.
I miss you all. Sending you big hugs until I see you again.
I miss you and I hope to see you all really, really soon. Bye.
Remember, at the end of the rainbow, there are good things waiting for us. Have a great day.
I hope to see you soon.
Adios.
I hope to see you all soon. I miss you.
Bye. Miss you. Hope to see you soon.
I miss my Walnut Street students. Can't wait to see you. Keep working hard and being kind. Bye.
Bye, guys. I hope to see you really soon. Don't forget to read for 30 minutes every night and study your math facts. And be good to your parents and wash your hands.
Miss you. Can't wait to see you again.
I'm thinking about you, and I hope everyone is safe and healthy.
See you soon. Deuces. Yay. I miss all of you and can't wait to see you soon at Walnut Street School. Stay safe and be well. Los estranos a todos y no puedo esperar verlos aquí en la escuela Walnut Street. Manténganse sanos y salvos.